If you live in an environment where you have hard magnet electromagnetic fields and you have a transformer in your garden, one of the things you could do is take one of the 3.5 sacred cubit light life rings, and in you know, the transformer, at least in the US, they are on those poles and they are those round containers. And so if you place one of those, stick it under the transformer, directly under it, about 2 inches in the ground, so it doesn't come up when there's, you know, rain or whatever, so that it's just not on there, then it seems to help reduce the Hartmann grid, effects of the Hartmann grid, as well as of other geopathic stress, but mainly the Hartmann grid. You can also place it over the fuse box in your house. It seems to help reducing that. And also, any of our large rings have been used for scanning the sky, like when you have hail clouds coming your way. And of course, we all want the rain. However, we don't really want damage through hail. And you can scan the sky, and the hail clouds, you can recognize they have this nasty dark green, brownish color, you know. So you just scan the sky, and I did that several times in Germany when I still lived there. I was out sitting at my terrace with a friend, and we got those hail clouds over the sky, and I was talking to her and doing my little spiel, what I learned from Slim in the workshop, and there was actually a blue spot coming out of all the darkness from the hail clouds. And so I did that again, and my friend looked at me, hey, that's really weird, you know, but it works, so just try it, you know. We have reports from friends, like one of our customers in northern Italy, he had only the large loss cubit ring, which is this one. And so when he saw the hail clouds coming, he used this one. He said, oh my God, if all our wineries, if they would use that instead of waiting to get reimbursed by the government for the damage the hail did, that would give us much better wine and, you know, have an instant effect on everything. So that's how you can use the 3.5 rings for the environment. If you have hail clouds, or if you are driving around and you get into a storm, use the rings you have with you, and you could even sit on one of those or a heavier one, and you can use that ring to scan the sky. And people reported many times that the storm didn't affect them. You know, one customer even, he used to sit on a heavy 2 sacred cubit ring, and he said he got into a tornado warning, and he even was able to divert the tornado with one of those rings. So it's amazing. Just try, and whatever you have, use it.